各位同学好，我是林文老师。你现在所收看的是 Scientific American 2019年重大的发明第七项 Public Health。 这段英文你现在在看到是到我的讲解的位置来呈现。听说读写之前，我们先来听中文的部分吧。先了解今天他讲食物方面透过了区块链可以得到多少的改善，先听个背景才能知道该怎么做。
数位身份模拟让农民用更少资源养活更多人口。 IBM 指出，本世纪结束时，世界人口将增加 45%， 同时种植食物的土地也会减少 20%， 农夫必须用更少的资源养活更多的人口。因此可以透过数位化记录作物的品质、土壤状况、市场上的售价以及物流的状况，也就是我们常说的数位分身 Digital Twins， 意思是把物理世界跟数位世界连接在一起，透过感测器做出真实物件的模型，再搭配 AI 机器学习软体分析，做出只存在于虚拟空间中数位生成模型。这些模型就像是一个虚拟的双胞胎，可以用来帮助设备预防性维护、设计生产流程等等。透过数位身份 Digital Twins， 能帮助农夫利用所搜集到的数据，更有效率地预测农作物产量，在有限的资源下扩大生产的规模。同时这些系统模拟真实情况，也能变成提供银行借贷所需的资料，让农民更有能力拓展自己的事业。区块链结合 AI 减少蔬果浪费。根据统计，农民种植的蔬果有高达 45% 是被浪费掉的。 IBM 认为，从农民到食品供应商，供应链中的每个参与者都必须清楚知道需要种植、订购以及出货的数量。
很明显，语音助理他的朗读英文能力不太好， AI 没念好， Digital Twins 没念好。我们先来听听看 Amazon 的语音助理把这一段前三行好好的念一下。 Alexa，
7. Public health. Advanced food tracking and packaging will save lives and cut waste. A combination of two technologies could vastly improve food safety. About 600 million people suffer food poisoning every year, according to the World Health Organization.And 420,000 die. When an outbreak occurs, investigators can spend days or weeks tracking its source. Meanwhile, more people can sicken, and massive amounts of uncontaminated food may be discarded along with the tainted items. Finding the source can be slow work because food travels a complex path from farm to table, and the records of those journeys are kept in local systems that often do not communicate with one another. Together, a pair of technologies could reduce both food poisoning and food waste.The first, an innovative application of blockchain technology, better known for managing virtual currency, is beginning to solve the traceability problem. Enhanced food packaging, meanwhile, is providing new ways to determine whether foods have been stored at proper temperatures and whether they might have begun to spoil. Blockchain is a decentralized accounting system in which entries are recorded in sequence in multiple identical ledgers stored on computers in multiple locations.This redundancy makes tampering with any one ledger futile, creating a highly trusted record of transactions. A blockchain-based cloud platform developed for the food industry, IBM Food Trust, is already employed by major food sellers. One of us, Meyerson, is affiliated with IBM.
听完之后，各位发现到几个关键的用法。 Blockchain 区块链可以解决食物的问题。食物的问题在第一段讲到的非常的简单，就从农场到我们的餐桌上，这一段的过程用数位的分身方法。数位分身方法呢，它区块链里面当中主要是指虚拟货币的处理方式，但是它用到了几个重点。数位分身我们刚不说过了吗？在英文它用的是 Identical Ledgers。 这个 Ledger 你很好奇，我们来看看在字典上什么样的一个说法。 Ledger登登分类账
Ledger，
反正总之来说就数位分身的意思，就让我们可以从 A 点到 B 点的时候能够快速的处理。各位你要注意，这家公司 IBM 很多的公司在做很多的事情，当你有看到不同的这个周围的亲友在不同的公司工作，他们知道做什么。所以食物的控制从 A 点到 B 点，哇，真是太有趣了。我们听听看这个 Google 的说法吧。 Hey Google， Define ledgers
This is the definition of ledger, a book or other collection of financial accounts.
financial account 简单来说就财务上的一个金融记录，但不管怎么讲，他这边讲的储存在电脑上面，在很多的位置，这边指的是就是 blockchain。 那我们刚刚看到的数位分身就是代表说现在农作物它从 A 点到 B 点整个运送生产制造到消费者的手上全部都有一个数位分身在上面，都有一个在 identical 的 ledger 在电脑上面。想想看这样的科技发展真是多棒啊。来吧，我们把它今天的这三段再好好的听一遍，各位发现听过一遍之后呢，虽然你单词不明白，可是很多的概念都非常的理解了。
7. Public health, advanced food tracking and packaging will save lives and cut waste. A combination of two technologies could vastly improve food safety. About 600 million people suffer food poisoning every year, according to the World Health Organization, and 420,000 die.When an outbreak occurs, investigators can spend days or weeks tracking its source. Meanwhile, more people can sicken, and massive amounts of uncontaminated food may be discarded along with the tainted items. Finding the source can be slow work because food travels a complex path from farm to table, and the records of those journeys are kept in local systems that often do not communicate with one another. Together, a pair of technologies could reduce both food poisoning and food waste.The first, an innovative application of blockchain technology, better known for managing virtual currency, is beginning to solve the traceability problem. Enhanced food packaging, meanwhile, is providing new ways to determine whether foods have been stored at proper temperatures and whether they might have begun to spoil. Blockchain is a decentralized accounting system in which entries are recorded in sequence in multiple identical ledgers stored on computers in multiple locations.This redundancy makes tampering with any one ledger futile, creating a highly trusted record of transactions. A blockchain-based cloud platform developed for the food industry, IBM Food Trust, is already employed by major food sellers. One of us, Meyerson, is affiliated with IBM.
各位同学意犹未尽吗？想听到更多的内容吗？来找我上课喽！经济学人杂志七年的时间 BBC 即将满两年整，再加上四本小说，特别推荐饥饿游戏和丹布朗的起源，再加上多一课程朗读的部分，特别纠正发音，让各位同学学得清楚学得明白，很多单字同学都背不清楚呢，一念才知道自己会念错，找我吧，拜拜。